Tymoschuk's nosy bitch. What do you want me to do about this man? Well, the psychologist actually...
Yes!
Excuse me. Do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm what?
You have a car in here? I used to own 7 cars in this lot. Now work here.
So what brings you to Hong Kong?
Never invest.
Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
Trust me.
No, I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all?
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh, yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street. Always buckle your seatbelt. And only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. You know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by. Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for... what was it? Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook.
Yeah. It said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwa. I used to be your student. I'm Wei, Wei Shen.
Yes, the one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in kung fu.
Thank you.
time in America has rusted your skin. Apparently, it's rusted your concentration. Your incompetence towers above the
I try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen by a former student, corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. But sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But, I will definitely call you later.
Let's start.
Let's do this.
So what do you
basically?
Designs with
total originality. Go online and see our new urban influences and inspirational leisure wear. Cool jeans. Beyond fashion.
My man, Wei! You done good. You restored order to the night market.
Well, you took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You'll see. You know anything about the minibus racket?
Well, same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, you pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marlboro Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes, Walt. Right now it's his route. But you know how to deal with it, huh?
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
I gotta take this. Take a few of the guys with you to back you up. Jesus
fucking. Let's go.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them.
Fuck God, look what you're doing,
smack
way.
Them around, no killing.
What, afraid of little blood?
Dog Eyes is Sun on Yi. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
You can ask, it's fine by me. I'll take this one.
Good job.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Wait, hold on, gun. How come we're going after Dog Eyes? Shouldn't we be fighting 18K?
Dog Guy came after us? This is payback. Plain and simple.
What if Dog Eyes complains to Big Smile Lee? What if he sends Mr. Tong after us?
Look, dude. Dog Eyes might work for Lee, but Winston answers direct to Uncle Paul. Nobody going to fuck with the train. Nobody.
Hey, you haven't paid. If you stop, we'll beat you.
This is our stop now.
Yes!
Are you insane?
You can hit your fist. I'll give you that.
Thanks.
Yeah, we have another guy with us a while back. He was good with his fist too. Came out of nowhere. Good story. Didn't talk much. You remind me of him. A lot. Turned out he was a cop. That's why he couldn't kill anyone, see? So now we know how to spot a rat.
You talking about? You know that?
You know what they do to traitors, right? When Tong is done with them, he buries them alive. 6 feet under. Nobody coming for you.
Hey, fuck you, Conroy.
I still think about that poor fucker sometimes.
Let's go.
No, no, no. You stay here. I'll deal with this. Watch how a real man does it.
Son of a bitch.
Wait! You better get them!
Hey, you. You want this route, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, Dog Eyes.
Belongs to Winston now.
Winston?
pull over and I'll tell you about it.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
I still drive better than you. I finish my rope before you finish picking your nose. Winston must be recruiting dumbass peasants from across the border. You never seen a car before. Go back to your mill before you get hurt. Okay, okay, I'm going.
Get out of here, I'm taking your passengers.
Okay.
那你不发生什么事了?
There's a slight problem with your bus, so we're doing a change. Don't worry, people. After a quick change of drivers, we're on our way.
我很忙的，你知不知道塞巴塞巴弄了多少钱啊?
This is five, 你老闆!
你没机会啊!
哇!你做什么啊? I don't want to be a statistic!
You can't drive this way! Who the
don't
hell
worry.
Are these guys?
My own ass, Emma!
Mistaken identity, people, don't panic.
Buddy, don't kill us, please!
Amanda, it's Wei. You doing anything later?
Wei! Hi! I was going to go see Magistrate Park. You want to come along?
Yeah, cool. See you in a bit. Meet me at Victoria Peak.
Yeah, that'd be fun. See you, Wei.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hey, Amanda. You look frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah, with your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines all over town. Oh, can you take a picture here? That looks good, thanks.
You know, I have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
The guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about him.
Well, he's pretty cocky. A bit of a jerk. But he's also kind of cute.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know. I hope he likes me.
Well, I don't know about the guy, but I think you're pretty cute. You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you it's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wei. Hey, will you take some pictures for me? Please? Oh, over here. Oh, that's pretty. I think this is a good spot. Good composition. One more. That's great. Thanks. You're a pretty good photographer.
No problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
It's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, was this like a date?
Sounds good to me. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date then. So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
get to the easy.
Could you harm God's honor? Did you put guy you die? Wait! Get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gartan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
You're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
We see, I should get going.
VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing. Come on. Sing me a song.
She's the best girl I've ever had. I call the law.
Wow, you're actually really good.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
You're right about that.
I have to get going.
My way.
Whoa, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I'm just feel to the rim. Quick, so one thing you should miss.
move, Tokai!
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Late.
Conroy's still watching. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond. Where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond. I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Wayne. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.